I chose to work with my partner because he was honest.
I used to put a lot of walls up.
Oh, yeah.
Somehow found a way to get inside them.
And I trusted him with my life.
Worst thing.
I just needed to see. It's really good having you inside me. And by you, I mean your voice. And by me, I mean my ear.
Stop talking right now.
That would be my preference.
May I get you a cup of coffee?
You're not actually offering to get me a cup of coffee, are you?
Yeah, nope. That won't be happening. Ever.
I feel like I've known you my whole life.
Oh, I know. We met her the other day.
That's right. You yelled at me for playing drums with corn dogs.
Why are you so afraid of giving this a chance?
Because I am scared of how much I like you.
Whoa, this is a bad idea.
Oh, you're right. This is a mistake.
Yes, no.
I love you.
Let's be friends.
Okay, friends then.
I love you.
The pieces keep on falling out. Pick him up myself, but I'd let you see.
And second, Lisbon has to work with me.
Well, you won't need Lisbon. I've already assembled a team to work
well,
with.
Well, that's non-negotiable.
I have a job, okay? I'm not going to drop everything just because you suddenly decided to come back.
Who cares about me? I want to know who's next.
I care about you.
You're always a little weird.
Well, you're always a little weird.
Just what I believe in you. Set it open up for me. Well, nothing's what it seems to be.
How can I make it feel?
What's only going on here?
Yeah. What are we?
We us.
What are we doing? Yeah.
We are roommates. We've made out a couple times. Attracted to each other. And really good friends. I'm drowning in the sea. I just want to believe in you
and me. I just want to believe in you. There is one hot, wild, kinky thing that I do like doing. Putting killers behind bars.
What are you doing?
Making sure he stays occupied. Should be difficult to let both know at this time.
Swan, that's so bad. Speak,
careful. Wait, man, that's really good.